If we mix these colors together, we get even more in-between shades, like red, orange, and yellow, green. All together, they form what's called a color wheel. You can probably see where it gets its name.
Oh, there's an exchange of...